The T-Wolves and the Nuggets, a series that features two bigs that can do it all, Karl Anthony Towns and Nikola Jokic, getting ready for game one. Jokic spins off the window good. How about Jamal Murray finding Bruce Brown? Mid-flight turns and scores. And then Jokic behind the back, kick out Bruce Brown for three more. He had 14. Denver leading by six. Second quarter. Jokic just showing off all the post moves against Karl Anthony Towns. Gets inside, follows his own miss. Then watch Jokic actually never has two hands on the ball. Completely with one hand, the reverse lay-in. Jokic a double-double, 13 points, 14 rebounds. He also had six assists. Jamal Murray over to Michael Porter Jr. for the slam. And Denver leads 55-44 at the half. The Nuggets bench loves it. Third quarter. It's Jokic leading the break. Gets it up to Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. Great finish in transition. The lead grows to 15. And then Michael Porter Jr., the three and the foul. He had 18 points and 11 boards. Aaron Gordon open for three. It's a 20-point lead, 73-53. Kentavious Caldwell-Pope buries it with three more. The lead grows to 25. The Nuggets, everything going right. The missed alley-oop, they keep possession. Jamal Murray, he hits for three. He had 24 points, eight rebounds, eight assists. Denver dominates game one, 109-80 over the Timberwolves.